sa Las Vegas, Nevada, and nag-rent na si Mike ng car. Ayun si Buddy, sobrang napagod si Buddy. And sa tapupa, oh my gosh, look at that! Sobrang init dito sa Las Vegas, oh my gosh. And papakita ko sa inyo guys kung gaano kaganda ang Las Vegas. Look at the mountain. Mandalay Bay. I remember the Mandalay Bay. I seen that in movie.
What?
The Mandalay Bay.
Delano. Oh, Mandalay Bay. Yeah.
Mandalay Bay.
Yep. Yeah. So look at the building.
Yeah.
Like the golf course.
So kung mapapansin nyo guys, sa Iowa, it's all green, but here it's kind of, you know, because it's really hot. I said,
oh yeah.
I said,
it's only green where they water it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So because it's, you know, like it's very rare to raining.
Yeah. Like not raining much too.
Yeah. So you know guys, sobrang ganda. So first time lang natin dito sa Las Vegas.
Famous landmark.
So oh, we're going to the famous landmark. Las Vegas, I want to take a picture there.
No, when we come back, they don't have it.
So you know guys, welcome to fabulous Las Vegas, Nevada. Look at that. Oh my gosh, so cute, wonderful. So you know, Las Vegas, Harley Davidson.
Motorcycle.
Yeah. Mandalay Bay. So for hours tayo guys magda-drive papuntang Ely, Nevada. So nakakita naman tayo ng McDonald's. Nakakamiss yung McDo sa Pilipinas kasi may rice. And here, walang rice talaga sa McDo. So, yun ang papakita ko sa inyo guys. Yun ang...
Look at the palm tree.
Yeah.
And then there's a hotel that looks like a pyramid.
Oh, wow. Look at that. We're here in Egypt. Oh, so perfect. Look at that. Oh my gosh. So wonderful.
It's fun to walk around. They could call it Lux Store.
Is that Store. Egypt?
Yeah.
Egypt. Yeah. Hotel or something?
Yep, it is.
Oh my gosh, look at that. Guys, nakita niyo ba? Sobrang ganda. Hindi ko alam kung nakikita nyo. So ayun na nga guys, yung Egypt Kemet. It's very luxury. Oh my gosh, look at that. So perfect.
Nicky Excalibur.
Huh. Oh, is that a famous cat casino?
Like a cat what?
Casino.
Oh, casino hotel. And then they have an arena where they have horses with the jousting with the stick.
Oh.
And the big restaurant inside there, and everybody has to eat with their hands like a long time ago.
Really? That's
yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Like, what is that? buffet or something?
Yeah, up here, New York, New York.
Ah. Uh-huh. Oh, look at that. Excalibur.
Excalibur.
Look at that.
Yeah, the roller coaster ride.
We're here at New York. Look at that, guys. So perfect. I like it.
Yeah, we'll have to take a vacation here.
I thought we're in Las Vegas, but we're in New York. So guys, hindi, wala po kami sa New York. We're here at Las Vegas. Marshalls. Look at that Coca-Cola. Para tayo ignorante. Kasi sobrang ganda. And sobrang daming magaganda sa sakin dito. Nakakita tayo ng limousine kanina. Yeah.
Very, very fancy hotel.
Gucci.
Oh, yeah.
Louis Vuitton. Louis Vuitton. Look at that. Louis Vuitton. Charot.
There's Paris.
Ah. Ah. Caesar Palace. Bellagio. So, nandito na tayo sa Paris.
I have a really good water show at night.
Ah.
Music and dancing water.
That's cool. So again, we're not here in Paris. We're here at Las Vegas, Nevada. So perfect. Look at that. So wonderful. Eiffel Tower. Oh, Eiffel Tower restaurant. Sa Iowa kasi guys, walang ganito. Sa state namin or sa Iowa, walang ganito. Puro ano lang, maisan. So na-miss ko yung in and out kasi sa Iowa walang in and out. Sa Texas kasi nung pupunta kami ng Texas, kumain kami ng in and out. So nagustuhan ko yung chicken burger. So hinahanap-hanap ko yung in and out sa Iowa, walang in and out sa Iowa. So sa mga malalaking city lang siya. Thank you.
into a kitchen chair. She broke your throat, she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the
hallelujah balloon.
Si Mike and si Buddy tulog dahil napagod.
So nandito po kami sa Las Vegas. It's okay. It's okay. No papasin nyo guys, ang ganda ng rock formation. Oh, look at that, it's like a hand. So there's a lot of rock formation here. Hotel, casino, restaurant. So, nandito na po kami sa Ely, Nevada. It's a small town.
You didn't show the downtown.
No, I forgot.
We can do it later.
Yeah, so. So, what are you guys?
Now we're going to McGill, Nevada.
McGill.
That's where I live.
Ah.
And that's where Sharon lives.
Oh, okay. So we're going to McGill, Nevada. So this is really small town. We look like I need a drink. It was really.
Yeah, oh yeah.
But I don't
know.
tired. Oh, so I'm with Sharon and Mike.